He is an Englishman, for he himself has said it, and it's greatly to his credit that he is an Englishman. That he is an Englishman, for he might have been a Prussian, a French or Turk or Russian, or perhaps Italian. But in spite of all temptations to belong to other nations, he remains an Englishman. He remains an Englishman.